I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not 100% for King of Death. My knee is on fire. Feels like I can just fucking cut it off. But let me tell you something. Round after round, if I have to crawl to the ring, nothing this year is gonna stop me. Even if they have to prop me up and hand me the trophy on that day, the Duke becomes a king.